Hey guys, how's it going? We are playing Toren. Okay, that works for me. You know, I need my invert. What's with the text being for keyboard and I'm using a controller? It says controller is strongly recommended on the store page, I think. What? Zed? Literally nothing on the gamepad is bound to the controller. Well, that'll do it.
Huh? nami inakun sama. Kikusra akni suni fana kasa.
See the hair going through the clothes there? Kind of kills it for me. Pretty good graphics otherwise. Got here. I don't think I can make that jump. So, where do we go from here? Don't mind if I do.
Yeah.
close enough. Oh, that was a good one. How much do you want me to do? What kind of camera is that? Just in case you wanted, like, a billion miles away view. I did a pretty good job there. Ooh, never mind. We got some. This looks intentional. Oh, come on. Give it to me. Gotta do that again. Thank you. want to see how to get to that one. Actually worked. Okay. We made it. Can't turn the camera anymore. Okay, we are there. Looks like we just gotta go straight. One more try. She needs some magic gloves or something. Seems like I can just abandon it. Seems pretty important though. Look how he looks away. I'm gonna look away every time I strike. More salt. Whoa. This is the best part of the game. Oh, come on. And more sand. A fork in the road. This guy again. What? I was holding the direction before I even was able to move, so that was not possible to win. Yet it seems like I was supposed to. like I had more time that time. I think that's dying. Well, this is already a pretty long video. I'm gonna for sure play some more of this, because this is a great game. It's not a 10 out of 10 in the graphics department, but it's pretty close for a Unity game. This is amazing. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and hopefully bring you some more Toren soon. Alright, talk to you later.